19 degrees and the nights are zero. Spent first night last night, back in the old car, about 0 degrees out. Got that baby all nice and insulated. Got myself some new quality of life items too, such as this heater. I also have all the safety shit to go with it, fire extinguisher and carbon monoxide detector. So we're living luxury, man. At my home stop in Grand Waterloo, Iowa. I'm gonna be here for the next couple weeks, and if I get bored, I'm gonna start heading up north. But the second week of February, I'm going back over to South Dakota, where I'm gonna do a winter through hike at the Centennial with my good buddy Clayton Ryan. So pretty excited to get back out there. I've never done a winter through hike, and I really want to do one. So 120 miles is no problem. So figured I'd do that one again. Your mama's too busy.
'Cause I'm not that depressed, but I could always be a little happier. It's strange, it doesn't faze me until going to hell. I swear I'm doing just the best that I can. And in my own defense, this life could always be a little easier. It's strange, I'm well aware I keep falling apart. I swear it doesn't make you less of a man.
Bro Chacho over here, you know, and we're over at Clayton Ryan's sipping on the old Hammerooskies. You know, we got here a little bit ago, and first things first, we fucked with the fireplace, right? We got some nice settings on there, right? Looks pretty good. And then we went ahead and loaded up the YouTube, and we get the fire going.
How many we got here, boys?
I believe you got 10 little
fires. We wish you a merry Hamsmas. We wish you a merry Hamsmas. We wish you a merry Hamsmas and a happy new year.
Hell. Scotty boy, this one's for you.
Scott, right here.
Scott!
Scott! The king!
The king!
Just the best that I can.
Now when the sun come up, I'll be there to say what up in the morning. Brush my teeth, find that clip I've been looking for since last night. I feel so caught up in the bud. I float somehow in my bedroom. Turn around, see myself in the mirror. I guess I'm cool. And those happy thoughts in my head. I'm feeling like I'm Peter Pan. Minus the tights and the birds. Happy to see how far I've come to the same place. It began my dreams and my dreams.
Peace out, Super 8. Thank you so much for your accommodations over the night. I will give you a strong review, except for the constant noises of semi-trucks and noisy cars going by to the neighboring Quickstar. Yeah, that's right, Quickstar, a gas station in the Midwest. But we don't boast about it like fucking Wawa. While it is good, it is a gas station, dude.
My mama, my lonely Suri, so sing along, little mama. You ain't gotta worry about no drama, no. I provide for friends and fam and fans. I come to city grinding, man. Stay afloat, the kids hope. I never let a motherfucker break me, dog. Who gives a fuck if a nigga don't like your steez? Tell them rest off your NUTs. We don't care what people say. Dude, you critique your clothes, I'm okay. I ain't gotta wait for no one. If I wanna fly,
picking up Popeyes. Check this out. I've been coming here for about a week now since I've been back out here door dashing. This guy right here, see that guy? That trash can right back there. Been like that every single day. Somehow it's gotten fuller. Woo! We're still kicking. See you next time, trash can. We're sitting here waiting for another order at the old Popeyes, and yeah, you see that? Looks like they changed here. Probably gonna cry tonight. Sitting outside, my guy over there. You know what I'm talking about? Where is he? Yeah, there he is. Old Planet Fitness. Just got done door dashing for the day. I'm gonna go in there. I'm gonna go sign in. Fill the old water bottles up. I'm gonna go fill those water bottles up after I sign in to Planet Fitness. And then I'm gonna walk back out because I'm out of water. Wish me luck. On to me. First things first, when you wake up, you gotta find a place to piss. Peace out, Hilton. It's been good. Thank you for the spacious parking lot. We'll be seeing you again there, baby.